Tied for first place in the Atlantic Cup held in Newport, the Class 40 Dragon is on the roll after a great start. Suddenly, disaster strikes. Dragon touches a big rock going from 12 knots to zero. Fortunately, no serious injuries on board, however, the boat withdrew from the competition with a heavily damaged hull.
You're watching the Sailing Updates Desktop News.